those who have honor and respect for their mothers, they'll keep quiet, they'll remain quiet. I'll just like to share a few words with you. Every day we see loving and caring mother. Though we were also cared by our mothers, our parents. Day before yesterday, I was standing at the gate and I saw a mother along with her small baby. That baby is recently admitted in pre-nursery class. And he was crying.